In this video, I will be generating bar charts and pie charts in Excel for both summary data and raw data. To construct a bar chart for summarized data like this one with frequencies, first select the data, then click Insert. Then click the drop-down for bars here. I'm going to select the first one. And that's the bar chart. For a pie chart, again, click Insert. Click the pie drop-down and select the first 2D option. To add labels, right-click on the chart or click the plus button on the top right here. Go to Data Labels, click More Options. I'm going to select Category Name and Percentage and uncheck Value. And if I scroll down here, I can change the number displayed by clicking on General here and selecting percentage. You can see that two decimal places are displayed automatically. I will type 1 in this decimal place box to change it to 1 decimal place. Now suppose what I have is raw data that is not summarized, then I can use the pivot table tool to summarize it and generate the graphs. Note that the data must have a label or title. Click anywhere in the data. Then click Insert. Click Pivot Table. The entire data values are automatically selected because I clicked somewhere in the data earlier. Click OK. Next, I'm going to drag and drop method into rows. And drag and drop it into values as well. That gives the frequency table here. Next, click on Pivot Table Analyze. And click Pivot Chart. The column bar chart is displayed by default. Click OK. Now suppose we want a pie chart. Click somewhere in the generated pivot table. Next, click on Pivot Table Analyze. Click Pivot Chart. Select Pie and click OK. To add labels, click on the plus button on the top right. Go to Data Labels and click More Options. Then select your preferred options. Change the font size if necessary. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.